Moog Foundation, and you are listening to Asheville FM at WSFM LP 103.3 Asheville.
Coming up next is Radioactive Kids, which is brought to you by Mosaic Realty. Mosaic Realty is a locally community-based real estate company working with buyers and sellers on residential and commercial property. More info at mymosaicrealty.com. Started in 2003 as a peaceful response to the war in Iraq and the heavy drug activity in the neighborhood, Burton Street Community Peace Gardens is a labor of love in the heart of the Burton Street community. From its humble beginnings as an overgrown lot filled with discarded 40-ounce bottles, the gardens have grown to include two vegetables and flower gardening sites, a stage area, fire pit, cob pizza oven, greenhouse, pavilion, and sculptures. More info at www.hoodhuggers.com or 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 2 8 2 7 5 5 3 0 5. Hello and welcome to Radioactive Kids on this rather cool but getting warmer Saturday morning in beautiful West Asheville, North Carolina. I am Sagan, and I will be your humble host for the next 2 hours, where we bring you a whole bunch of independent kids music for kids, grown-ups, and everyone in between. We have a lot of new music today. We have new from a lot of artists we've never played before, which I'm excited about. We have new music from Steve Weiss, Mi Amigo Hamlet, Gina Lena, and lots more. So stay tuned. And we'll also be interviewing the groundbreaking Kindy metal band Parental Petulance at 9:30. So it should be crazy. We have all sorts of different kinds of music today. We have rockabilly, reggae, pop, folk, hip-hop, and a whole bunch of other stuff. So stay tuned. Let's get it started in a sort of pop rock vein with a new release, a new EP by the Rainbow Rock Band. It's called Total Eclipse of the Rainbow. And let's play some songs from right now. This first song is called Crazy Cakes. Stay tuned on Asheville FM. I'm Sagan. This is Radioactive Kid.
Everybody let's go crazy cakes. One is the number that stands. so the colors on the rainbow. Eight comes next, don't you know? One, two, three, four. Everybody jump up on the floor.
Sunny or rainy again.
siblings too. We're getting down to this birthday groove. Bring out the cake and some candles too. We're gonna sing happy birthday to you. Happy, happy birthday. Happy, happy birthday. Happy, happy birthday. It's your birthday. Happy, happy birthday. Happy, happy birthday. Happy, happy birthday. It's your birthday. Don't need a present, just your smiling face to help me celebrate this special day. It only happens just once a year. Your birthday party, come on, let's cheer. Happy, happy birthday. Happy, happy birthday. Happy, happy birthday. It's your birthday. Happy, happy birthday. Happy, happy birthday. Happy, happy birthday. It's your birthday.
New music from the Rainbow Rock Band. That was It's Your Birthday. Before that, we heard Sparkle Fairy and Crazy Cakes. That is from their new EP, Total Eclipse of the Rainbow. And remember, if you would like to request a song on Radioactive Kids, you can do so by calling 828-259-3936 and talk to me, because I am in the studio live right now. If you're not listening on the podcast, that is... You can also email me, sagan@ashvillefm.org. That's sagan@ashvillefm.org. All right, let's play some new reggae by Purple Fox and the Heebie Jeebies. Their new album is called The Something of Love. It's very reggae-ish. I don't know if that's the right word. Reggae-y? Reggae-atic? I like that. Reggae-atic. Anyway, this song is called Perfect Day. Hope you enjoy it.
Nature's gone crazy. Breeze is warm, so long storm. Bye-bye, snow, hello, spring. And that dog with his head hanging out the window. Here we go, with the sun soaking in our skin. It's gonna be the perfect day. It's gonna be the perfect day. Go crazy, fly me to the moon. In my spaceship, we reach our destination. So far away.
not at home when you're with me. It's gonna be the perfect day. Gonna be the perfect day. Everything's going my way, my way, my way. It's gonna be the perfect day.
Happening. Peanut butter.
You're welcome, you're welcome, you're welcome. You're welcome, you're welcome, you're welcome.
Thank you.
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 In my house.
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome in my house. In my
that was a weird little flute solo at the end of that song. That was called You're Welcome in My House by Purple Fox and the Heebie Jeebies from their new reggae album, The Something of Love. Before that, we heard We Got It, Our Time Together, and Perfect Day. I am Sagan. This is Radioactive Kids. Let's play some music now by an artist from Canada who just contacted me. She goes by the name Gina Lena, and her most recent album is called Home is Family. It's kind of folky stuff, and I hope you enjoy it. This is the title track. Here we go.
Home is a ranch on the country. Home is a boat on the sea. Home is a yurt in the desert. It's where you be. Home is an icy white igloo. Home is a throne for a king. Home is a spaceship on mission. It's where you be. A shoe, a burrow, a nest in a tree. A cave, a castle, an old pot of tea. Of all the things that home can be. Track on the highway. Home is a den full of seeds. Home is a barn with a haystack. It's where you be. Home is an upside down acorn. Home is a tower and key. Home is a cottage and fire.
You and you like me, that's the way it goes. I like you and you like me and everybody knows.
I like the way you dance.
I like the way you sing. I like the way you pout. I like your everything. I like the way we talk. I like the way we play. I like you more and more with every passing day. I like you and you like me and that's the way it goes. I like you and you like me and everybody knows.
If you are sick, I call.
If you are scared, I scream. If you are hurt, I run. Band-aids and ice cream. If I tell jokes, you laugh. If I fall down, you cry. If I am mad, you wait till that time said on by. Who can explain the sun shining every day? Who can explain a ship crashing on the way? Who can explain just how an eagle soars the sky? I like you and you like me. Don't matter why. I like you and you like me and everybody knows. I like you and you like me, that's the way it goes. I like you and you like me, just the way it goes.
And now that we've got your mouth watering, we'll stop playing songs about food. Sorry. That was The Best is Apple Pie by Gina Lena from her album Home is Family. Before that, we heard I Like You and the title track Home is Family. I am Sagan. This is Radio Active Kids. Let's play some music now from Mechanicsville, Virginia. By a guy named Steve Wise. He recently released an album of rockabilly 50s and 60s style music for kids called Kids Roots Rock and Roll. It's kind of like Matt Heaton, if you remember playing him on the show before. But I hope you enjoy this. First song is called To the Zoo. And I really like any song that mentions the four-eyed fish, a.k.a. the anableps. So see if you can pick out that lyric.
Babe, today is the day and I can hardly wait. The sun is shining and I'm feeling great. I know that it's gonna be a real good day. Grab your coat and let's get on our way. We're going to the zoo. It's just two, me and you. They got a red wolf, a cheetah, and a cougar.
I've been to school. No one else is going. Gonna leave them behind. We're going together. It's a special time. We're going to the zoo. Just us two, me and you. They got a sun bear, a black bear, a coral snake, a spotted turtle, and a sandhill crane, a lowland gorilla, and a peacock too, a green iguana, and a tiny shrew. We're going to the zoo, just us two, me and you. Got a big black rhino and a great big baboon, a ginormous hippo and a common loon, a white Bengal tiger and a long-nosed bat, a spiny-tailed lizard and a flat-head cat. Yeah, we're going to the zoo, just us two, me and you. Need to get there early. If you don't need it, I guess I'll be in line. I use it to buy food so I can feed the ducks. We're going to the zoo, just us two, me and you. To the zoo, me and you.
Ba 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 ba
Did I say we were done playing songs about food? I don't know.
Mom, 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 mom is the mom, and the mom is the bomb. Mom, mom, mom is the mom, and the bomb is the mom. Dad is the dad, and the dad is the red. Dad is the dad, and the red is the dad. Mom, mom, mom is the mom, and the dad is the dad. Dad is the mom, and mom is the dad. Mom, 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 mom is the mom, and the mom is the bomb. Mom, 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 mom is the mom, and the mom is the mom. Dad is the dad, and the dad is the red. Dad is the dad, and the red is the dad. Mom, 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 mom is the mom, and the dad is the dad. Dad is the mom, and mom is the dad.
Who makes sure that all my socks are clean?
Mom is the mom, and the mom is the mom.
And who makes sure I wash up in the sink? My feet don't really stink.
Dad is the mom, and the mom is the dad. Mom is the mom, and the mom is the mom. Mom is the mom, and the mom is the mom. Dad is the dad, and the dad is the red. Dad is the dad, and the red is the dad. Mom is the mom, and the dad is the dad. Dad is the mom, and mom is the dad.
Who makes sure that all my hair's in place?
Mom is the mom, and the mom is the mom.
It tells me when there's chocolate.
Dad is the dad, and the dad is the dad.
Pretends with me that we're in outer space.
Dad is the mom, and the mom is the dad. Mom, mom, mom is the mom, and the mom is the mom. The dad is the dad, and the dad is the red. The dad is the dad, and the red is the dad. Mom, mom is the mom, and the dad is the dad. Dad is the mom, and the mom is the dad.
Who makes sure I've got clean clothes to wear?
What a great song by Steve Wise from his debut kids album, Kids Roots Rock and Roll. That was Mom and Dad Doo-Wop. Before that, we heard Bacon and To the Zoo. I am Sagan. This is Radioactive Kids. Let's keep the vibe going, the sort of retro rock vibe going, but from a different angle. I just found this group called Agua Fiestas. They are, I believe, from Argentina, and they have several great kids rock and roll albums in Spanish. And let's play some songs from their album right now. El rock es cosa de chicos, or translated as rock is a kid thing. And this song is called Salten las Butacas. Hope you enjoy it.
Sácate la cabeza.
That has some good guitar playing. That was El Fiesta en el... Wait, excuse me. That was Fiesta en el Cementerio by Agua Fiestas from their album El Rock es Cosa de Chicos. Before that, we heard a song with a track in English, with a title in English, Cotton Boy. And we started this off with Salten las Butacas. Hope you enjoyed them. I'm pretty sure this is the first time they've been played on the radio in the U.S., so you are a privileged listening audience. Anyway, let's play some new music now by Huck and Lily. They just released their second kids album. It's called Sunshine, and man, is it good. This is the title track.
Sunny and my sunny on my mind. I'm blocking UVs with the SPF. Yo, vitamin D, gonna help myself. Happy, happy, bare feet in the green, green grass. Put a little something sweet in your lemonade glass. Rain, 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 come again another day. Rise up, but yep, soon's gonna fade.
Sunshine, sitting in the sky, like a clover time. One thing, head in a coop. Somebody drank it all and it was you know who. Now boo, now boo, now boo, now boo.
Well, I woke up this morning just as happy as can be. Sun was rising, I was harmonizing with the bluebird in the tree. I strolled into the kitchen for some toast and jam and such. We're sitting out there in the frigid there by a note that said,
do not touch.
Was a big old ice cold chocolate milk, a big tall glass just smooth as silk. I don't know, but who could resist? Ain't saying it with me, but I can tell you this. I got a chocolate milk mustache. I got a chocolate milk mustache. How could that have happened? Can you imagine that? I got a chocolate milk mustache. Till I was in trouble when I heard Sweet Lily yell. Well, I was not hip to the fact that my lip was as creamy as a caramel. Tried to play it cool, but you cannot fool Sweet Lily, I suppose.
No, sir.
Had to come clean quick with that Nestle thick up underneath my nose and nose. I had a chocolate milk mustache.
Made some more brand new. So I decided I'd drink his too. He said, you now, you now, you now, you.
Got a chocolate milk mustache. You got a chocolate milk mustache. How could that happen? Can you imagine that? You got a chocolate milk mustache. We got a chocolate milk mustache. We got a chocolate milk mustache. It's plain to see we're guilty as can be. We got a chocolate milk mustache.
You are listening to Asheville FM at WSFM LP 103.3 Asheville. Oh yeah.
Sipping on a coconut underneath a tiki hut. Near an ice cream truck. Mermaid in the shade. Got his ukulele song. Popsicle sing along. Vanilla in a sugar cone, she gon' get a one. She got a pink and purple sunnies on. Mermaid in the shade.
We're gon' have a good time. Umbrella under the sunshine. Down here on the coastline, where the big and little fishes play. Moving to the motion of the waves out on the ocean. Nothing but devotion to the perfect day, yeah. Mermaid in the shade. Mermaid in the shade, mermaid in the shade, mermaid in the shade.
Gotta go from Mexico, got a pool and a patio, rock a little radio. Mermaid in the shade, fishtail hair braid, mama making lemonade. Friends are on the way, sunny day, hey, hey. Summertime Saturday, mermaid in the shade.
We're gonna have a good time, umbrella under the sunshine. Down here on the coastline, where the big and little fishes play. Moving to the motion of the waves out on the ocean. Nothing but devotion to the perfect day, yeah. Mermaid in the shade. Mermaid in the shade, mermaid in the shade, mermaid in the shade.
Yeah, she's kicking in her flippy flops. The blue sky, no drippy drops. Today is just tippy tops. A mermaid in the shade.
Yeah, I'm kicking in my flippy flops.
The blue sky, no drippy drops. Today is just tippy tops. A mermaid in the shade.
Thank you. coconut underneath the tiki hut. Here an ice cream truck.
We're gonna have a good time. Umbrella under the sunshine. Down here on the coastline, where the big and little fishes play, grooving to the motion of the waves out on the ocean. Nothing but devotion to the perfect day, yeah.
Mermaid in the shade. Mermaid in the shade.
Mermaid in the shade.
Mermaid in the shade.
Yeah, so good. That was Mermaid in the Shade by Huck and Lily from their new album Sunshine. Before that, we heard Chocolate Milk Mustache and the title track Sunshine. All right, this is Radioactive Kids as we enter our second hour. This program is brought to you by our contributing listeners and by the Grail Movie House, located at 45 South French Broad Avenue. The Grail is an independent, locally owned theater that screens art and independent films, locally produced content, classics, and a regular rotation of cinematic surprises. More info at grailmoviehouse.com. The Blue Ridge Parkway Foundation provides critical support beyond the federal budget to assure that the traditions and beauty of the Blue Ridge Parkway can be forever preserved and shared. The foundation's support of parkway programs must meet two criteria: to have lasting value and to enhance the quality of the visitor experience. The foundation works closely with the Blue Ridge Parkway to identify and prioritize projects and programs that preserve the past, enhance the present, and safeguard the future of America's favorite journey. More info at www.brpfoundation.org. All right, so remember, like in 27 minutes, we will have some members of Parental Petulance calling us up, the Hindi metal group, if everything works out right. But first, we have new music by Uncle Dox. This song is called Wild Child. Hope you enjoy it. This is Radioactive Kids.
Like a bubble, vibe tribe in the studio.
in the groovy, bruh. 24/7, I'm getting
a big old grip.
I'm a happy little hippie. Yeah, no biggie. I'm a happy little hippie.
You're sitting around with nothing to do. Probably wanna hear some groovy little tunes. So why you jumping on your mattress? Listen to songs that are radioactive, kids.
Call me for my lesson at the swimming pool. Call me for my lesson
That was Swimming Pool by Stacy Peasley, brand new single. And before that, we heard two new singles by Uncle Docs, Three Lefts Do and Wild Child. Hope you enjoyed those. I am Sagan. This is Radioactive Kids. Let's play a new album by a new artist called named Mi Amigo Hamlet. His new album is called Happy Land is Tierra Feliz. It's a bilingual Spanish and English album. This first song is called Happy Land, and right after this, we'll get to some parental petulance.
Come on, everybody. Let's go. It's time to dance. Estamos listos para cantar. Vamos. ¿Estás lista tú? How about you? Are you ready? Let's go. Uno, dos, tres. Ahí viene la niña Inés. Con sus zapatos puestos al revés. One, two, three. Here comes girliness.
Here she comes.
With her shoes put on backwards. Uno, dos, tres. Ahí viene la niña Inés. Con sus pantalones puestos al revés. One, two, three. Here comes girliness.
Here she comes.
With her pants put on backwards. Piedra, papel o tijera. Es lo que jugaban los niños. Rock, paper, scissors is what kids used to play. Uno, dos, tres. Ahí viene la niña Inés. Con su camisa puesta al revés. One, two, three. Here comes girliness. With her shirt put on backwards. Piedra, papel o tijera.
Lo aprendí en Guatemala.
Es lo que jugaban los niños. Rock, paper, scissors.
Lo aprendí en Guatemala.
Is what kids used to play.
Listen up, kiddos.
Viene la niña Inés, con su cabeza puesta al revés.
Oh, no.
One, two, three. Here comes girliness. With her head put on backwards. Uno, dos, tres. Yo voy con Inés. Oh, no. Yo soy quien está al revés.
Oh, no.
One, two, three. I come with Inés.
Hey, it turns out that it's me whose head is on backwards.
Piedra, papel o tijera. Es lo que jugaban los niños. Rock, paper, scissors. Is what kids used to play.
True story.
Piedra, papel o tijera. Es lo que jugaban los niños. Rock, paper, scissors.
Three songs by Mi Amigo Hamlet from his new album, not even released yet. Happy Land is Tierra Feliz. We heard Rock, Paper, Scissors, Lila with a killer guitar solo, and Happy Land. All right, coming up in less than 10 minutes, we will be chatting with Parental Petulance. So let's play some of their music now from their new album, self-titled. And warning y'all, it's going to be loud, so if you're not into loud stuff, maybe you should change the channel, or maybe you should just keep listening and find out how awesome is it. This is called Creepin' While You're Sleepin'.
I'm not sleepy, guys. I said, I'm not sleepy, guys. I'm not sleepy, guys. Yeah.
Okay.
I've been real good today. I haven't caused a scene. I haven't broken anything. I haven't been too mean. I've been pretty calm today. I've been a quiet child. I haven't caused you any grief or done anything wild. But unbeknownst to you, I have a grander scheme. Although I've acted good today, it is not what it seems.
That might be the shortest song we've ever played. That was Daddy Ate All the Chicken Nuggets by Parental Petulance. And before that, we heard Sneaky Snake and Creepin' While You're Sleepin'. We're not done yet. This is one more for the parents called No Respect for Sleep. Hope you enjoy it.
Mama's tired too, and we just want to take a nap, but
And with that, I will welcome at least a couple members of Parental Petulance to the air with me right now. Hello, guys.
Hey. Hey, good morning.
Hi. So, y'all are pretty much the only kids metal group out there today, and it's interesting. So, like, I know you're kind of more parent groups sometimes, but I want to talk about that. So, I wanted to ask to start off. So, how did you start making this music as Parental Petulance?
Yeah. So, my wife and I, Marshall and Ashley, started doing this as an acoustic duo, actually, several years ago. Just picked up a little backpacker acoustic guitar in the kids' nursery room and started writing some goofy songs. And we played it. We actually played a few shows as an acoustic duo, and then we started playing with Derek. 2016, is that right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we started playing with Derek in 2016, and just absolutely loved doing it electric, and added a ton more fun. And shortly thereafter, Amy joined the band, and yeah, that's kind of the story.
So yeah, are you like were you already metal musicians, or was this a new thing for you?
There's actually quite a few different music interests represented.
Okay.
I'm mainly the only one who's really into metal music. My wife is a punk fan. Derek, what are your and Amy's tastes, Derek?
Oh, they're odd and sporadic. I'm a big Elvis fan. I also like to listen to a little bit of bluegrass here and there.
Yeah, that's great. Yeah. I know, yeah, yeah. It's like oftentimes I find with fans of people who play hard music, they really like all sorts of different types of music.
Yep.
Did you just start writing the songs and it just kind of became a band, or was there like a conscious effort to make music that would be fun, just crazy punk music for kids and adults?
Yeah, it happened on accident, really. The very first song that we ever wrote was Poops in My Butt from the previous album.
Yes.
It was really just kind of us goofing around with the kids, and there's another band that we've been friends with for a while called Destroy Nate Allen, and they were they do a similar acoustic duo, and we've been friends with them for a little bit. My wife and I were just kind of like, well, they like doing it, they can do it, we can do it too, and took a different avenue, and it became more intentional at that point. But yeah, it definitely just kind of started organically.
Cool. So you kind of brand yourself, the band, as quote, parent punk, unquote. But it seems to me that a lot of your lyrics have great appeal to kids as well. Like, obviously, there are a couple songs on this album, like Don't Drop the Milk and Support Your Kids, that are meant for the adults, but songs like Creeping While You're Sleeping and Sneaky Snake and whatnot, they have a universal kid subject matter and feel to them, I think.
Yeah, we definitely kind of set out to gear most of our stuff towards the parents and just kind of unify in a laughable way about the things that we deal with as parents, and just as a stress relief, give everybody something in common to just kind of laugh and giggle about. And
yeah,
I would agree. They're mainly more parent oriented about kids.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, like heck, like it, a lot of them are you know, told from the perspective of a kid, and you know, a lot of more conventional kid songs are from that perspective as well. And I was looking at some videos of your concerts, and you do involve the kids in the concert, right?
Yes, absolutely. We've done pinatas full of candy and toys, and we've done pool noodles. The boys, all the boys. Well, we only have boys. Five boys between the family. Two of the boys actually helped write a song, and they performed it at our show in July. And at some point in time, all the kids wind up on the stage. So yeah, we're absolutely about getting the children involved in the shows.
Yeah, yeah. So even though you feel that your lyrics are kind of more parent oriented, it's an everybody is accepted type vibe.
Absolutely.
Let's see, we have a few minutes left, so I wanted to ask you about a couple of songs. I love the song Sneaky Snake because it's one of like the few metal songs that I've heard that uses a riff from an old traditional song, and it's just a fun song about, like, you know, sneaking around, and I'm sure every kid listening has done that at one point or another, and who knows what will happen.
Yeah, that's exactly right. I mean, anybody who has been a kid before has, snuck out and snuck around around their house at night, or done things behind their parents' back and then tried not to get caught. So it's kind of a fun take on those experiences, both from the parents' perspective and the kids' perspective.
Mm-hmm. And how did you write that song? Like, do you guys all write collaboratively?
Most of the lyrics, I mean, I think we've thrown ideas back and forth, but Marshall and Ashley are the masterminds behind all the lyrics and most of the songs. You know, Amy and I just kind of slide in and fill in the rhythm section once the songs are written.
Yeah, but it wouldn't be half as interesting. And I remember Marshall was saying earlier that it's a lot more fun with a full band, I guess.
Oh, that's 100% true.
Yeah. Let's see. So I have seen something about on your Facebook page. So you guys have recorded two albums plus the acoustic album, and you guys have now stopped performing. Is that right?
Yeah, unfortunately, we're finding ourselves states away from each other now, which is a bummer. But all in all, it's been a good thing in everybody's lives. And we had talked about continuing potentially with trying to find new members, but we just really enjoyed our time as the band, just how it was. And we got to perform our final show at Audio Feed, which was also the place we played our very first show. So it just seemed really a really perfect time to, at least for the time being, wrap up the project. And but yeah, we're kind of on a hiatus right now.
Mm-hmm. So let's see. So you have all sorts of different songs on the album, but the most unusual song on the album is the final song, which we're about to play, which is totally different from everything else on the album. It's I Love Bugs, and it's like a hip-hop song. So how did that fit into the mix, and how did it end up happening?
When we were talking about this album, Marshall had come to me, and my boys are into hip-hop a little bit, and equally they're maniacs about catching bugs and creatures. Marshall came to me and said, "Hey, do you think your boys would do like a hip-hop track on the album?"
Mm-hmm.
And so I talked to him, and we started kind of brainstorming. Initially, it was going to be two separate ones, you know, one for each kid. And then as we were working on it, I was like, this is going to work better as one whole song. And you guys just take different verses. And I Love Bugs was born.
Yeah. Awesome. Well, we are out of time. So thank you so much for calling us up and for making great loud music for kids and everyone.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks for having us.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Why did the cookie go to the hospital?
Why?
Because he felt a little crummy. What do you get when you cross a fridge and a radio?
What?
Cool music. Why are frogs so happy?
Why?
Because they eat what bugs them.
Bugs.
2018.
Oh, yeah.
We back up in this. Bug Boy and Poker Wolf.
That's right.
We about to get crazy.
I love bugs. I wanna give them all a hug. When I see those creepy crows, creepy crawling on the rug, I don't get scared. I get a jar and a lid. I'll put them in a glass house.
That's where they're gonna live.
And I watch them crawling all around inside. Sometimes I put in different cows, just hoping they were fat, but they don't. These bugs are nasty. They always seem to get along, some even glow at night. I love bugs. I love bugs, don't you, Poker Wolf?
I sure do, Bug Boy. I spend my afternoons just flipping over rocks, looking for some scurvy creatures. I'll tell you what I got. Slugs, worms, grubs, ants, sometimes they crawl in my pants. I don't care because I love them, that is why I wanna hug them. Biters, beetles, earwigs too, I like to catch them all. It's what I love to do. Watching them crawl around, everywhere, on the ground. Worms, wasps, ants, flies, bees, hornets, oh my.
Ladybugs, dragonflies, I love slugs, cannot lie.
Grubs, aphids, roly-poly, centipedes, millipedes, I think I need
a bigger jar.
Drop a rhyme, set in my pocket. Just like Herbie, I want to rock it. I'm smiling so much, my teeth are like, stop it. Stop it, but nah, you got it. A whole lot of it, and not a little bit. Laying it down from three time zones. Kick it in Philly with Indiana Jones.
Could it be a hug when I really, but
that you got it?
You got it.
Oh, oh, oh. Don't you know that you got it?
You got it.
Oh, oh. Don't you know that you got it? Oh, oh, oh. Don't you know that you got it?
You got it.
Oh.
Yeah, that was Kindiana Jones, collaboration between, geez, so many Kindy artists, Mo Phillips, Doggone Fleas, Not It's, Michael and the Rocknest Monsters, KB Worley, so many more, and yeah, that was their one and only single so far called You Got It. Before that, we heard I Love Bugs by Parental Petulance featuring Bug Boy and Polka Wolf. And thanks so much to Parental Petulance for calling us up and chatting about their music. We're almost out of time on the Radioactive Kids Show for today, but of course, stay tuned, because coming up next is Something Else with Ernesto. It's your jazz show. And let's finish off with... Oh yeah, wait, I wanted to tell you about another show on Asheville FM that's really cool. It's the Steve Sachs Syndrome, which is every Wednesday from 7 to 8 p.m. And it's like it's an indie talk sports show, which is a lot of fun. And one of the hosts, Tom Chalmers, is also the ticket guy for the station. So he helped get y'all tickets to the 23 Skidoo concert last week, which was amazing, by the way. And let's finish off with a song. It's a bit different from anything we've ever played before. It's called The Road to Eppley, and it's by a guy named Evan Wolverton. It's a 9-minute ballad because it is from a really cool comic called Rickety Stitch and the Gelatinous Goo by Ben Costa and James Parks, and they have a song running throughout the book, and they got somebody to record the song and play it. And if we have time, we'll finish off with a new song by Charlie Boy called Buddies. We're out of time, so thank you so much for tuning in. I am Sagan. This is Radioactive Kids. See y'all next week, and be sure to check out all them podcasts.
Upon the road, the stranger strode through fog not from the sea, or wind swept on some gloomy downs of black and crooked trees. Staving fright, the stranger sang aloud despite the dark, as wordless will-o'-wisps incanted wild among his heart. But though he could not see ahead, he tread forth ever on, and nevermore look back upon the life he left behind, only marching toward the golden city he must find. Away from home in Arthur's bonny bride and family, forgotten by the stranger on the road to Eppley, the road to Eppley. Of at last the stranger wandered west past Brill and Lee and Ned, upon which grew the oak and vales in Ashwood Shady Glen. But where now is the warming hearth, the golden gilded flame? And where now were the singing saints of yesteryear's refrain? The gray moon cast no light ahead as dusk entombed his heart. He stumbled through the darkened crypts of doubt and deep despair, and fell beneath the icy rifts of hope that rotted there. Alone and cold, his burdens dampened all that he might see. Perhaps he was not meant to find the road to Eboli, the road to Eboli. The flame of when still as dusk befell. For lo, there lurked the olden fog a-rolling from the dell. In fright the stranger dropped his pack and everything he owed. He cursed himself for lacking now the footing of the bold, like griffin-hearted champions of epic stories told. His birthright was not noble, never worn by King's decree, but all who seek find something on the road to Eboli, the road to Eboli, the heart of Eboli. The stranger looked unto the seas beyond the veil of night, upon which sailed a fleet of ships aglow with twinkling light. Ahoy, they sang, our silver ships draw near the gilded peaks. Below the bluffs and by the deep, the golden city sleeps. Then swirling mists obscured the ships and drowned the sailor's song. The fog wove round the snarling crags and slithered up the sand. Like fingers on a ghostly hand, it clawed onto the land. Yet far above the shadowed shore, a mighty mountain gleamed. A crown atop the sea along the road to Eboli. The road to Just lay your head to rest. The guide you home. Though long and far you roam upon the road to Eppley, within the gloom he tarried not and climbed beyond the swords. The stranger shouting finally found the fabled golden doors, but tarnished was their luster now o'ergrown with savvy vines, while toppled stone and lichen shrouded everything in sight. And woe to him, the stranger's heart fell faster than the stars. He looked toward the sky and cried, where hath the city gone? Then keeled at last to weep amidst that lonely distant dawn. No spires of the gilded flame, no sparkle by the sea, no fire within the stranger on the road to Eppley, the road to Eppley, the fog of
It's 10 a.m., and you are listening to Asheville FM at WSFMLP 103.3 Asheville. ¶¶
Thank you.